Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was, why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up. Hey, there we go. Only way forward. Huh. Well, that's weird. Okay, doesn't last. Noted. When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts in our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
Monarch had bought out the entire industrial district for their operation. It'd make for an easy escape.
What's Reaper Squad doing with those video cameras up in A3?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign. Filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirect, and Amy's gonna tell him the protesters were behind the whole thing.
You honestly think that's gonna be enough? We got a hell of a lot of noise out there.
Well, you haven't seen Serene in...
Joyce is near!
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
Fruitville. This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. There we go. What the hell is that? Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm at.
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find...
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
I did what you said, okay? Please. Please just let me go.
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? We're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please. I didn't do anything. I just...
It ain't fair, right? So use that on camera.
Wilson!
Wait, you know me? What's going on?
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay. Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you. The security station is right over there. Oh, I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me. It's locked. Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
It worked. It's not holding long. I don't think you're fast enough.
That can be fixed.
get to this side of the gate somehow. Oh my god! You're just like them.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Well, that's something new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
You really want to open that can of worms?
You just defied physics. I'm entitled to all the worms.
We're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here. Is that another one of those rewinds? Starting to get the hang of this.
If he started blocking, right. That would make him 14. So unless he's a Doogie Howser for corporate America, that's impossible. Banana, fuck.
Made it. Now to get to that door, so Paul founded Monarch.
Terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to.
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you
could
have done.
Like a terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
map over there should help you figure
going
out
on record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, I heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Stay sharp!
Did I scream it for you?
My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
Look!
Light him up!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother...
Spread out!
Wanna talk this out?
Target.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile.
Motherfucker.
You wanna talk this out?
Okay out there?
Yeah. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks. Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open? Yeah.
I did some digging. This Chronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR? No, what is it?
I'm not sure, but it looks like it's a...
Chronon levels will lower to a point that renders Ground Zero obsolete in the near future. Queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed. Hello, I'm Dr. Sophia Amaral. Over the past 6 years, Monarch has made vast technological advances in the area of Meyer-Joyce particles, better known as...
Weapons free! Take cover!
July 4th, Red Zone, where time no longer flows in a consistent manner and shifts without warning. Many
suck on this!
We hypothesize that
time to move.
Chronon levels in Ground Zero will slowly deplete until time and energy.
No. Gotta find a way out of here. No clear exit down here. your average elevator.
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Tonight? After everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech, and the guest list has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No. Serene wants the first look.
Okay.
Till then, hands off.
Hello,
okay. Looks like the trailer has power now.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Take a wild guess who that could have been.
Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as
Weapons Free!
Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was... I wanted to see what was in there. And it seemed to be the only way for dry docks answering.
Contained before that stutter hits.
Nice driving, guys.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Never told you what he did in that workshop at Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
Absolutely no entry. But I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule. What the hell? What is this? Huh? What the hell? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
Will. There's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. Puzzle. Trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Countermeasure.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone. I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
There's something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you at...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Sir.
Paul.
Stop! Come back, goddammit!
Don't.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Huh? 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 Okay, keep going.
In her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter? Kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
My ride, my music. Deal with it. Who the fuck are you people?
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury's swim chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah? I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my...
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Will's key. Maybe it unlocks this. The key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company.
Any ideas how to get inside?
The whole building's falling apart. There's gotta be an opening somewhere. Can you find a way in, Jack? We shouldn't stay out here.
You okay?
I just checked the news reports, and Monarch is being heralded as a hero. No. I'm not okay. Because if I had just refused to make that confession... Yes, Amy? What is it?
There were others taken from the university. Friends of mine. What happened to them?
Should be released by now. Monarch convinced them the same thing they convinced everybody else. That what Monarch did at the university was necessary to protect them from...
From Jack.
Yeah. Guessing your little video on the news helped with that. No offense.
Jesus. They have no idea what happened.
Hey! Think I found a way in. Stutters aren't going away. Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
Okay, May 17th.
What the hell were you doing here, brother?
This is Will.
Time travel experiments with rats?
First animal test of the machine prototype using my trusty pet mouse, Schrodinger, in order. Wait, he's gone. Where'd he go?
$12,000 moving bill.
Come on, Schrodinger.
You must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
Okay, you're all right.
You owned this place since 1999?
Okay, finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes into the future, meaning he will reemerge exactly 5 minutes after he enters.
Hello, Riverport. Teresa Sedmak here, filling in for Bobby Radford, about to brighten your day with some good news. The victims wounded during the terrorist attack on Riverport University.
Any luck in there?
Working on it.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here.
Nice work.
This note, it's directed at me.
July 4th, 2010. Will. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Shit.
What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it. If it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
2010. Holy shit.
What was that?
He recorded that for me in 2010? What the fuck? He said the countermeasure's gone? It's not good. We need to figure this out. Let's keep looking. Help me push this out of the way. Jack, your brother addressed that video to me. I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who. I'll give you the honor of pressing the button.
Hey.
Is that?
Yeah, I think so. The second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. It
says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the?
I can't activate the core till it's reset. Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. I'm hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will is leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we said at first.
Could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. Still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
The controls are up here, according to the monitor.
Here goes nothing.
worked. It actually worked. Okay, we activate the corridor next.
Okay, there's no way that thing should be exposed like that.
Can't insert the date yet. The corridor. It's key activated.
Will's key.
My brother in a nutshell.
That didn't sound good.
Fuck. Let's just hope it still works. Damn it. I don't know. We were so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's head of Cronin Research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.
The future used to be so clear when I was reliving the past. Once I caught up to the moment I had left, that ended. All I've had to go on since then are the plan and the visions. I knew Jack would come to me. I'd seen that, but I didn't know why exactly or how it would end.
There he is. You were right.
My visions of the future aren't always clear, but they don't lie.
Speaking of lies, Joyce is saying he's discovered his brother's time machine.
We've spent 17 years looking for it, and he finds it in less than a day?
Does sound unlikely.
Still, we know it's out there somewhere, and we don't know what his brother managed to tell him.
If he really has located the machine, why would he come here and tell you? Smart Money says he's trying to play you.
Maybe, but the machine is out there. It's in our interest to find out where. And if Jack knows, I have to talk to him.
Dr. Joyce could have provided the answer to that question.
William's attitude and knowledge made him a liability.
Is that angry young man going to cooperate any more than his brother did? You remember Jack as a close friend, but that clouds your judgment. Don't make this personal.
It's not.
But don't forget why we're here tonight. After what happened, our people need reassurance that we're in control. You're the man who could win them over. Let me handle Joyce, so you can concentrate on your speech.
I know what's at stake here, Martin.
Don't even twitch.
And here you are.
I had to see the lifestyles of the sick and traitorous up close and personal. And it was such a nice invitation.
How do you want to deal with this, Paul?
I could still try to reach Jack and make him see reason. Or I could let Hatch deal with him so nothing would distract me from leading Monarch. I once trusted Jack more than anybody. It was my only chance to make him understand the truth.
The fuck do you mean nobody got a look at the shooter?
But without me there to give the speech, my empire would start to crumble like a house of cards.
I believe that with hope comes miscalculation, and as you and I are aware, Mr. Joyce, with miscalculation can often come catastrophe. And that leaves me with you, Mr. Joyce.
But my old friend would be a lost cause, dead and buried along with the rest of my past.
Tonight is a celebration in the face of darkness. Tonight we celebrate because I promise to you that we are prepared.
Monarch would grow stronger with my presence. The plan would go forward as intended. Martin, I'm afraid you're gonna have to cover for me at the speech tonight.
All right.
Jack and I have a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah.
Leads. I've been to the end of time, and I've escaped it all the way to 1999, when it all started. I've tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
Lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. Well, let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You gonna go?
Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
What do you want?
I want a statement.
Our group took things too far. Things got very violent, and that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport. Find him.
Step away! Right now!
William, this isn't what it looks like. No. No! He's gone!
We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous.